release of serotonin. Now what happens when we block this alpha 2 receptor? It will not be able to inhibit the release. Okay, I believe you people understood. The main role of alpha 2 receptor is, whenever alpha 2 receptor is activated, it will inhibit the release. Okay, when alpha 2 is activated, no serotonin can be released out in the synapse. Okay, but now when we have blocked this action, it is unable to stop serotonin. So large amount of serotonin is been released in the synapse. So this is the role of mirtazapine. It blocks alpha 2 receptor, because of which large amount of serotonin is been released in the synapse. Next to it, it also blocks 5-HT2 receptor. So we have got various serotonin receptor, like we have got 5-HT1 receptor, we have got 5-HT2 receptor, 5-HT3 receptor, 5-HT4 receptor. So this mirtazapine mainly blocks the 5-HT2 receptor. This is the mechanism of action of mirtazapine. First of all, it blocks the alpha 2 receptor, because of which large amount of serotonin is been released in the synapse. Next, the action mediated by serotonin via 5-HT2 receptor has been inhibited. That means serotonin mainly produces action by binding with 5-HT1 receptor or any other receptor, but not 5-HT2 receptor. Next, two drugs, neferzodone and trazodone, both have got similar action. These two agents